Good morning, everyone. We're gathered here because we're going to go in and surprise Miss Feaster because she's been nominated as a first-year teacher of the year. And we're putting her up against all other first-year teachers in the district. Yay. So come with us as we go and surprise her. Okay.
To go to on the